chunk on underspin. About to release him. Thank you for the fight, big dog. Do it again. Another little one. Ooh, swiped at it there. Little ones. Another little one. Another small one. Another little one. Damn it. God. Damn, he dropped it. Ooh, hit it right there. I could probably... Oh, it snapped me off. Fuck. Fucking big bass snapped me off. Fuck. Fuck. God dang it. Just seen that big bass snap me off right here on the close of the bank. Was throwing that underspin with the race tail swimming bait. I'm using this copolymer line, some P line, and it's 12 pounds, but shit, snap me off, man. Well, I'm gonna retie. I don't got no more underspins. But I'm gonna retie, but this time I'm gonna go direct to braid. I got a leader, got this leader line, but I think I'm gonna go straight direct braid now. And we'll keep fishing here at the California Aqueduct. Stay posted. Okay, back in motion, like the ocean. Oh, let's do it again. Now I'm on a valley weighted swim bait. Damn it. Drag lock down to. Well, there's an underspin right there. There it is. Ha ha, got it. Ha ha. That been the hook. Oh, shit. Oh, a striper. Okay, okay, okay. Thank you.
right. Oh shoot. Release. Might have been a striper day.
Legal, but let's check it out. Inches not legal. Good fight though. Oh shit! Oh, he spit the fucking hood. What the? Striper. Ooh. Damn it. Oh, fuck, man. Oh, little dink.